In a compelling interview, former agency head Ray McGovern emphasizes the need for U.S. President Joe Biden to acknowledge the necessity of engaging with Russian leader Vladimir Putin to resolve the Ukraine conflict. He underscores the importance of diplomatic dialogue and commends Putin's intelligence and restraint in approaching critical global issues. Analyzing Putin's recent speech at the Valdai Discussion Club, McGovern highlights Russia's firm stance against yielding to Western dictates. He points out the significant shift in the narratives of American politicians, urging for a reconsideration of strategies regarding Ukraine. McGovern goes on to express concerns about the lack of artillery and tank munitions for Western allies, signaling potential challenges in any military engagement. He further critiques Washington's current policies towards Ukraine, deeming them erratic. This interview sheds light on a pivotal perspective regarding diplomatic resolutions and international relations, emphasizing the urgency of dialogue and collaboration in addressing complex geopolitical conflicts.